आधे किलो बेसन और सेव ले आई हो और सिर्फ वॉशिंगटन वाले जाना। हाँ और मैं रिकॉर्ड कर रही हूँ, घंटी मत मारना, मैंने थप्पड़ मारना है मैंने। हाँ स्टार्ट कर दिया, ठीक है। हाय गाइस, I'm Natasha, I'm your travel influencer, I'm here to give you tips how to travel during this quarantine. Guys, the one thing that Natasha loves about traveling is nature. Now, if you're wondering, social distancing mein, how am I going to look at nature? I have just one word for you. Zoom it, guys. Zoom it. Hello, mountain. Are you there? Hi, hi, ocean. Hello, hawa. Hawa, are you there? Hawa, aapki awaaz nahi aa rahi. Hawa bahut chal rahi hai. Guys, another thing that Natasha loves about nature is wildlife. And trust me, aapke apne ghar mein agar aap dhyan se agal bagal dekhenge, to there is a lot of wildlife. Yeah, just do the Taj pose with them. Alright guys, traveling is all about meeting new people. Yeah, and you must be like, oh my god, social distancing mein, how am I going to meet new people? But don't worry, Natasha is here to tell you how to do it. I know, log aapko bahar aake gaaliyan denge, but I call it cultural exchange. So guys, to travel, what is the first thing that you need? Ticket? Natasha says you don't need a ticket. All you need is attitude. Yeah guys, have lots of attitude if you want to travel. Lots of attitude. Just go to your local kirana wala with a suitcase. That's right. Aur us suitcase ke andar 10 kilo aloo, 5 kilo pyaz, because 15 kilo is the limit guys. Aur thodi si sharam bhar lena, because you're hoarding, right? Suitcase band karo and walk back home. So guys, Natasha is a well-informed traveler. We like Natasha. So for example, tomorrow if I feel like having kebabs, I will research everything about kebabs. Like I know kebabs come from Lucknow. I know the capital city of Lucknow. It's a crime to not know it, guys. Guys, travel mein adventure sabse zaruri hota hai. I love the rush it gives me, guys. And if you're thinking, ghar pe baithe baithe, how do we have adventure? Don't worry, guys. Natasha is here to tell you that. All that you need to do is apne kitchen mein jao, yeah, bartan dho and puri sink jab paani se bhar jaye to sink mein na andar haath daalo dheere dheere and there you'll find a lot of khazana, yeah, you'll find
kari patta, you'll find dhania patta, you'll find onion peels, yeah, sink ke andar se gol gol matar, wo sab kuch bahar nikalo, dheere dheere patta gobi, carrot and
guys, my favorite part about traveling is having food. I mean, I love food. And my favorite is paneer makhani pasta. I don't know about you, but I love it. I just love it. Ab aap socho ki quarantine mein where do you get paneer makhani pasta, right? Don't worry guys, I'm here to mix things up. So yes, on day one, experiment, have dal khichdi. On day two, have dal rice. On day three, have dal and jeera rice. And on day four, just turn things around. Have rice with dal. And dal and rice will be like, what? What?